Contestant number one. Contestant number two.
Contestant number 11.
37.
Contestant number 14.
is what you came for. Lightning strikes every time she moves. And everybody's watching her, but she's looking at you.
Lightning strikes every time she moves. And everybody's watching her, but she's looking at you. 76.
Doctors of the country and everybody present here. I would definitely looking forward to a wonderful event. So all the best to the participants. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, ma'am. I would like to call Mr. Samrat Mukherjee, eminent actor and choreographer. Sir, please come up on stage.
Very good afternoon, everybody. We have been associated with this event for the last 2 years, and it's a runaway success. So me as well as SMPAI, we wanted to associate us in different ways. Today we are going to have the curtain raiser of our fourth production of SMPAI Natya Goshti's play, Chingari, and you will witness about 10 to 12 boys and girls who will be performing here today. And we have got a couple of participants also from our institute. So all the very best to all the participants, as well as hope this Rhapsody will rock. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Now, I would like to call upon stage the eminent fashion designer and the pride of Bengal. This is Agnimitra Paul. Part of Calcutta Medical College Fest, and I have a very few extremely good-looking and fashionable doctor friends. Now let me see how fashionable and charismatic you are today. All the best. Thank you. Thank you so much, ma'am. And last, but certainly not the least, I would like to call upon stage the melodious, ever-charming Lognajita Chakraborty.
I really do not have anything more to say. Everybody has said whatever needed to be said. But I would like to add something. Moyuk, my mother is a teacher in St. Lawrence High School, and Moyuk has always been Ma's favorite student. So I was really tied up this because I don't stay here anymore. I stay in Bombay. I come here for very numbered days. So this time when I was here, I was really pressed for time, but up came the order from Ma. Moyuk dekhecha tomake jetei hobe. So I was like, okay, fine. So I'm here basically for Moyuk, and I have a lot of friends who are doctors. And you know, by doctors, we always have these really dull, sulky face hanging over our head. None of my friends are like that. And I definitely do not see sulking faces here. I'm really looking forward to it. Thank you.
I just have one more special request for you. Just one or two lines of your favorite song.
একটা বার আন্দায় আমি দাঁড়িয়েছিলাম, ছুঁড়ে ম্যাজিক চোখ তাকিয়ে যেই চলে গেলে, শীতে আরাম দেয় সেই রকমই চাদর, মেলে ফেলেছি খেলা চলে তোমার জলে, এভাবে এই গল্প হোক আমাদের রূপ কথা।
Now we'll continue with the next rest of the show.
Contestant number 13.
Okay, I tell her bring it back like she loves some. Bring it back like she loves some. In the club with the lights off, but you act a shy for. Come and show me that you're with it, with it.
Just give me you, that's all I wanna do. And if what they say is true, if it's true, I'ma give it to you. I've been taking a lot of stuff.
Girl, it's contestant number 16.
I think I'ma call you bluff. Hurry up, I'm walking out front.
Contestant number 34.
like she loves some. Bring it back like she loves some. In the club with the lights off, what you at the shot for? Come and show me that you're with it, with it, with it, with it, with it. Stop playing, how you know that I'm with it, with it.
Contestant number 36.
What you at the shot for?
Just give me you, just give me you. That's all I wanna do. And if what they say is true, if it's true, I won't give it to you. I've been took a lot of stuff, guaranteed, I can back it up. I think I'ma call you bluff, hurry up.
Number 15.
Shivani Das, a fourth year student of Medical College, Kolkata. I did my schooling from South Point High School. I see myself as someone who is very focused and very hardworking and very dedicated on her work. I'm confident and not afraid of failures because I think hard work can overcome all kinds of failures. I love reading, singing, dancing, and occasionally playing the harmonium during my leisure time. Today, standing on this stage, it gives me great pleasure to represent my college, Medical College Kolkata. And as Jane Austen had once said, it's not what we say or think that defines us, but what we do. I would like to be remembered by my good deeds, but not any lofty words. Thank you so much.
Judges, I am Madhurima and contestant number 10. I am from Vivekanand College and I love to dance, sing and making new friends just like any other girls of my age. And besides all this, I love to write short stories. And I believe if you are focused and hardworking enough, then you can achieve anything in your life. Thank you.
Hello everyone. I am contestant number 13, Tanushree Hadar, from Heritage Institute of Technology. My hobbies include traveling, making new friends, and extremely important modeling. That's why I'm here. Like, it was my childhood dream to be in Miss India, but because of my height, I wasn't able to. So when my best friend, like, she asked me to take part in this event, I was really excited and very passionate to win this because in this pageant, like, beauty is not only limited to your height, weight, ethnicity, etc. So have a great day. Thank you.
Welcome to one and all present here. I'm contestant number 14. My name is Seoshi Mondol. I'm 21 years old and I've just completed my graduation in BCom honors from Sri Shikshayatan College and currently preparing for CAT 2018. So I'm a very optimistic person and generally try to stay away from all kinds of negativities. I love making new friends and meeting new people in the course of life. Apart from all these, I'm a trained classical dancer and a painter. And I'm a big, big, big fan of the Harry Potter series. Thank you.
Question number 16. Good afternoon, my respected judges. Myself, Beauty Dash. I'm a person who is very positive about every aspect of life. There are many things I like to do, see and experience. I like to read, I like to dream, I love swimming, I love cooking, and I'm very passionate about modeling because it gives me a sense of freedom, the fact I can be myself in front of the camera. And this will be my stepping stone of my journey. Thank you so much.
Good afternoon, respected judges and one and all present here. I'm Piyusha Das, contestant number 21, and I'm studying in first year doing BCom honors from Shivna Shastri College, and I'm here to live my dreams. Being a passionate dancer, I live, feel, and breathe dance every moment, and I believe nothing worth having comes easy, and it is hard work and determination that has driven me to achieve the best at whatever I pursue. I hope everybody has a lovely evening today. Thank you.
নমস্কার, আমি প্রতিযোগিনী বাইশ। জীবন মানে ছড়িবে দিয়ে এগিয়ে চলার মন্ত্র, লক্ষ্য তাহার পথের দিশা, লক্ষ্য জীবনতন্ত্র। নমস্কার, শুভ সন্ধ্যা। এগিয়ে চলার মন্ত্রে সদা প্রতীক্ষিত শ্রীযুক্ত শ্রদ্ধেয় ওঙ্কারনাথ বন্দ্যোপাধ্যায় এবং শ্রদ্ধেয়া ব্রততী বন্দ্যোপাধ্যায়ের একমাত্র কন্যা সন্তান রাখাল ঘোষের রানী প্রত্যাশা বন্দ্যোপাধ্যায় আজ আপনাদের সামনে। পড়াশোনা এবং হিসাবশাস্ত্রবিদ হিসেবে চাকুরিজীবী হওয়া সত্ত্বেও আমার দোদুল্যমান জীবন তরঙ্গের সদা জাগ্রত কাণ্ডারী হলো অভিনয়। আমি অভিনেত্রী হতে চাই, তাই জন্য বাংলা চলচ্চিত্র জগতের উল্লেখযোগ্য পথপ্রদর্শকের মধ্যে আমার প্রিয় বলে মনে হয় প্রথমার্ধে প্রমথেশ বড়ুয়া, দ্বিতীয়ার্ধে উত্তম কুমার এবং আধুনিক যুগের দেব, এবং অভিনেত্রীদের মধ্যে প্রথমার্ধে সুচিত্রা সেন এবং আধুনিক যুগের নুসরত জাহান। আমি খুব ভাবুক প্রকৃতির একটি অভিমানী মেয়ে। আমার সব কষ্ট, দুঃখ, বিরহ, বেদনা সাক্ষী একমাত্র চাঁদটা। আমি আকাশে চাঁদের দিকে তাকিয়ে গান গাইতে বেশি ভালোবাসি। আমি খুব প্রকৃতি প্রেমিক। আমার প্রিয় ফুল গোলাপ। আমি যেমন খেতে ভালোবাসি, ঠিক তেমনি রান্না করতে ভালোবাসি। আমার প্রিয় খাবার ওটস, এবং সব থেকে প্রিয় খাবার ফুচকা এবং চকলেট। আমার প্রিয় রং কালো। আমি ব্ল্যাক ড্রেস পরে বন্ধুদের সঙ্গে পার্টি করতে বেশি ভালোবাসি। প্রধানত আমি একজন ভারতনাট্যম নৃত্যশিল্পী, কিন্তু 2003 সাল থেকে নৃত্যের সমস্ত বিভাগ আমি অতি দক্ষতার সঙ্গে অনুশীলন করছি এবং সহ পড়াচ্ছি। আমি খুব ভালো আবৃত্তিকার সহ লেখকার। আমি হাওড়া শব্দের ঝংকার পত্রিকার ছদ্মনামা লেখিকা সাগরিকা ব্যানার্জি। আমি জানি
I'm so sorry to interrupt you right here. Your 30 seconds are up. Please move on to the next contestant.
Thank you so much.
Good afternoon, everyone. I am contestant number 24. My name is Mohormi Mojumdar. I am a student of second professional MBBS at Medical College, Kolkata. My sole interest lies in biking. Being a small town girl, I have defied all the odds. I have pursued my hobbies and still looking forward to improve my skills. And this is a platform in which I am exploring myself in a new way. Thank you, everyone.
Which has encouraged me to perform all the activities I have done till now. I was very shy at my school, but my teachers have always encouraged me to participate in any events which I am pursuing. And I was very nervous right now, but this Miss Kolkata Rhapsody has given me a boost of confidence in myself. Thank you.
Class number 34. Good afternoon, everyone. I am Nasreen Ahmed, belonging from the city of Joy, Kolkata. I speak English, Hindi, and of course my mother tongue, Bengali. I completed my ISC from Modern High School for Girls, and I completed my graduation 2017. I am a lifelong foodie, as I can endeavor entire large pizza by myself. I am an ardent cinephile. The world of cinema has always attracted me. Priyanka Chopra is my favorite in this field, and I consider her as my inspiration. My motto is in life is to work harder so that I can fulfill my dreams and help cancer patients. Above all, my aim in life is to be a good human being. Thank you, everyone. Have a great day.
I am Autondrila Das, contestant number 36. I am from Shodhpur, and currently I am pursuing my BDS degree from Guru Nanak Institute of Dental Science and Research. Well, about myself, my enthusiasm towards dancing, drawing and poetry, and also my passion towards fashion always inspired me to do something different from the mainstream. Today, that's why I am here in front of you, and thank you very much for this wonderful opportunity. Thank you. Have a nice day ahead.
College Kolkata. Wish you all a very lovely evening. I am contestant number 41. My name is Sucharita Pathak. I am from St. Xavier's College, Kolkata. I would rather like to introduce myself as an artist rather than calling myself a biotechnologist. I am second year and my hobbies include doodling and listening to music. I would like to thank Team Rhapsody for conducting this amazing event because for people like us who dream, and to be honest, this really made us realize our dream. Thank you so much.
Beautiful ladies and beautiful judges and ladies and gentlemen, introducing myself, Dishani Dash. I was staying in Bangalore and studying fashion designing. Now I'm recently staying in Kolkata and studying your hostess. And glamorous, everyone like glamorous world, isn't it? But in modeling, we should keep us and full of attitude and good personality, not only fair and dark complexion and good experience. And it's all about modeling. That's why I am here. Thank you so much.
Shopno shobai dekhe, kintu shei shopno ke shotti korar asha ba bishwash khub kom lokeri thake. Ami Mona Lisa Dash, amar bari Jalpaiguri, boyosh 23, uchchota 5'4". Ami goto 2 bochhor holo Kolkata e achi, ei je shei shopno ke puron korte. আমি ভালোবাসি গান শুনতে, গান গাইতে, ছবি আঁকতে, আর এই গ্ল্যামার জগতে আমার এই প্রথম সুযোগ। থ্যাংক ইউ সো মাচ র্যাপসডি, আমাকে অসংখ্য ধন্যবাদ আমাকে এই সুযোগ করে দেওয়ার জন্য, ধন্যবাদ।
মাগরা ব্যানার্জি, কন্টেস্টেন্ট নাম্বার 51, ফ্রম কলেজ অফ মেডিসিন অ্যান্ড JNM হসপিটাল, কল্যাণী। অ্যাপার্ট ফ্রম মাই ইন্টারেস্ট ইন মেডিকেল সায়েন্স, I love literature and I'm in the habit of scribbling down my expeditions to the depth of emotion. And there's one thought that keeps me going through every thick and thin. Not everyone is perfect. It's just how we choose to look at ourselves. So, wear our flaws gracefully and never forget to love yourself. Thank you.
Good afternoon to all of you. I am Parnamita Dhana, contestant number 53. I am from Vivekananda College. I am studying physics in third year. So, as a physicist, I like to explore things, new ideas, and it's my passion. And after that, I like to listen to music, and obviously I like to sing, especially Rabindra Sangeet. And I like to meet new people, I like to travel new places, and obviously I like to food, eat food. And I'm a foodie, and being a foodie, I think that it's something like explore new things, and obviously I want to be a model. And this is my first time, and thank you so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am Anushka Mitra, a student of Medical College Kolkata, and I proudly welcome all of you to Rhapsody. I hope you're having a great time, so am I. So I thought of participating in this event, being the coordinator a year before. I thought I might just give it a shot, why not? And to introduce myself, I have been a student of South Point High School, but I am actually an urban bong, you know. I think urban because I love Kolkata. Everything about Kolkata just fascinates me. And bong because I think Khola Chol and Choto Team is the best thing that you can ever wear. Thank you so much. And thank you.
Namaskar. Ami Shreya Dotto. Vivekananda College এর তৃতীয় বর্ষের ছাত্রী contestant number 56 এখন assistant director হিসেবে কাজ করছি ভালোবাসি কবিতা লিখতে গান শুনতে আর শ্বশুরবাড়ি করতে ভীষণ ভালোবাসি আর খেতে খুব ভালোবাসি থ্যাংক ইউ
respected judges and the dear audience present here I am Oishani Mukherjee from 4th year of Medical College, Kolkata. Growing up and becoming a doctor had always been my dream. And I was always considered to be the studious and the nerdy girl in school. But alongside academics, I had always had a passion for music. I am presently a classical music artist at All India Radio Akashvani, Kolkata. In addition to it, I have always had a strong liking for sports as well. I am a state-level gold medalist in 200-meter swimming for women and I strongly believe that with hard work, determination and compassion, we can all bring about a change in the world around us. And I am here to thank Rhapsody 2018 for giving us a platform for it. Thank you. Good afternoon, judges, and good afternoon everyone who are sitting with us here right now. I am Disha Ganguly from Ashutosh College and I'm living in Madhyamgram and I'm also an odd one between the Ashutosh College first year computer science department. Being a tomboy from childhood, I would also have a secret desire to being a model and on a runway one day. Thank you Rhapsody, Miss Kolkata Rhapsody 2018 for giving me the chance. Thank you so much and thank you judges, thank you everyone. Thank you.
Good afternoon to my respected judges and my dear friends. My name is Ghosh. I am 23 years old. My height is 5'3" inches and I am from Kolkata. I have completed my 10+2 from Learning School and I have completed my graduation from Kolkata Design Development Institution with leather goods and accessory designer. Right now I am doing a job as a designer or merchandiser in Digi Services. In the year of 2010, I have participated in Turkish Dance Olympiad and I got India 4th. Thank you so much. And that is the reason I know the language Turkish other than English, Bengali and Hindi. Other than all this, I am a very foodie person. I love any kind of food. And my favorite pastime is to listen to music and to travel. My inspiration is my mom and my guruma. They give me confidence, they make me happy, and for them I'm today independent. And my favorite actor is none other than Madhuri Dixit because the way she dances, and I really want to become an actor and model, so so that I can earn a lot and I can help all the transgenders of this India. And I believe in to fly all above the negativities and to spread love and to make this world a better place. Thank you and have a nice day.
Hello everyone, I am Boni Sharkar, contestant number 63, second year medical student from Medical College, Kolkata. I love reading, I love writing, and I love making friends. And I strongly believe in inner beauty, because I believe inner beauty is the golden bird which resides in the gilded cage of our mortal body. So we should cherish our near and dear ones, because life is too short to bear grudges. Thank you everyone.
Oprah Winfrey once said that the greatest adventure that you can have is living a life of your own dreams. Hi, good afternoon everyone, the respected judges, and to one and all present here, I'm Shivadipa Chakravarti, a fourth year medical student of Medical College Kolkata and a radio jockey by profession. Moreover, I always believe that passion is not a state of body, rather it's a state of mind. So modeling has always remained as my passion from the very beginning. In fact, I consider that fashion is quite similar to that of food. We shouldn't stick to the same menu forever. In fact, in a nutshell, I'd like to thank the organizing year of Medical College Kolkata for organizing such a beautiful fest and for making me a part of it. And to end with, I'd like to say that fashion is that which is offered to you 4 times a year, but style is that which you choose from them. Thank you.
Good afternoon, ladies and most of you gentlemen. This is Oishi Bharati, contestant number 67. I'm a fourth year student from Medical College Kolkata. So when I got selected for this, I was introspecting on the strengths and weaknesses that I have. And I realized that there's nothing that I cannot do. I've done a lot of things, painting, table tennis, dancing, being some of them. And I feel that has made me grow as a person, as a confident woman that I am today. And I don't shy away from doing something for the first time. And I think it's not necessary to be perfect. Our imperfections define us. They make us who we are. So it's high time we learn to embrace ourselves and be the confident people that we are inside. Thank you.
Ghosh, contestant number 68. I'm the kind of person who likes having fun, doing whatever she does. Also, I find myself, fortunately or unfortunately, in the most unexpected places. For example, Medical College Kolkata, and secondly in this stage right here. Also, I happen to be the person who unfortunately sleeps in the first bench in the class. Apologies to all my teachers. I suddenly wake up from being a zombie if I hear a debate ringing somewhere. Like, if I hear someone arguing right there, I'll be bustling with energy. So yeah, that's about myself. And I like scribbling with colors because colors have a thing about themselves. And that's all about me. Thank you.
I'm Momita Pal, contestant number 69. I'm from Medical College Kolkata. Being a medical student, everyone assumes us to be very studious and nerdy. But I think my non-nerdy part is more of my forte. I love to know people. I love to know things. I love to roam about in empty streets. I love to sing. I love to dance. I love to do whatever that would interest me. Even if I'm not knowing it, I would love to know it. So thank you, everyone.
Prettiest thing which you can wear. Hi everyone, I'm contestant number 73. My name is Shweta Malik, I came from Kondai and I read in class 9. I love to see dreams and I love to eat my hate alu bhaja bhat dal. And I love to see much more dreams which will not be success or become, my hobby is dancing and modeling, and my motto is to be a good person. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Good afternoon. I'm contestant number 74, an adventurous girl from West Midnapur, Jhargram. I'm doing double MA in history. Apart from my studies, I love to spend my time with my all doggies. They are my lifeline. In future, I want to become a supermodel and I want to represent India. And I have a craziest dream, which is I want to share a screen with Shah Rukh Khan. And that's all about me. I, Tania Ball, am a girl with dreams. Thank you.
Can we have the track, please?
And second round, khub bhalo korecho, all the best. My question to you is, what is the essence of being a woman?
The essence of being a woman is that you can... thank you for the question, ma'am. I believe that if you are born as a woman, you can teach the world how to love
how to care for, and you teach man how to care for others. You believe in yourself and you believe in your own sense of individuality. And I think that is the sense of women, and we carry ourselves very well with our heads held high. And as for me, that is the sense of women. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
And my name is Beauty Dash. I'm contestant number 16.
Beauty, how beautiful lecture.
Thank you so much.
Why do you need to come to a beauty contest?
I always knew this is my calling, and I'm very, very passionate about modeling because it gives me a sense of freedom, the fact I can be myself in front of the camera. That's why. Thank you.
I'm contestant number 34.
Nasreen, right? If you were to date a living legend, who would it be and why?
I would definitely choose Mahendra Singh Dhoni. Because the calmness he maintains on the field and every situation he handles with such calmness, that I want to be, that I want that quality to be inside my person whom I want to date. So definitely Mahendra Singh Dhoni.
I'm contestant number 41.
Hi.
Hello, ma'am.
So, say for example, on the same day, you have a beauty pageant, something that you always wanted to do, and something personal comes up too. Say for example, your husband is not well, your father is not well. Which one would you choose?
I would choose my loved ones before my dreams, because I can get more chance for becoming whatever I can be. So whenever I try, I can always give it to my best. But once I lose my loved ones, I can never get them back. So I would choose that.
On that note, I just have one very small second question. So do you really think opportunity is knocked twice?
Ma'am, if I deserve it, I would earn it.
Me Shreya Dutta, contestant number 56.
Shreya, khub sundor lagche, khub intellectual lagche.
Thank you, ma'am.
Amar proshno ta hocche, Mamata Bandyopadhyay ya Mr. Modi?
Mamata Bandyopadhyay.
Ebong keno?
Ami mone kori oi manushti prothomoto uni ekjon me মুখ্যমন্ত্রী হয়েছেন, ক্ষমতা আছে বলেই উনি মুখ্যমন্ত্রী হয়েছেন, ওনার সেই স্পিরিটটা আছে বলেই উনি মুখ্যমন্ত্রী হতে পেরেছেন, ওনার মানে নেতৃত্ব দেওয়ার যে স্পিরিটটা সেটা অনেক ক্ষেত্রে আমার মনে হয় মোদিজির থেকে বেশি ভালো। ওনার নেতৃত্ব দেওয়া, ওনার জিনিসটাকে ধরে রাখা, গ্রিপ করে রাখার মনে হয় এটা মোদিজির থেকে বেশি ভালো। সো দ্যাটস ওয়াই মমতা।
I am Momita Pal, contestant number 69.
Momita, if you were given another chance to live, who would it be? If you want to name some legend or some celebrity, that would do. And even if you don't want to name any celebrity, who would it be if you were given a chance to live once again?
I think I would love to live as a nomad, because I think traveling the world and exploring yourself, being in different situations and gathering up the experiences so that the life is more beautiful, so that we can gather up beautiful moments. I think that matters the most, so I would love to live as a nomad.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
This is Oshi Mahanti, contestant number 67.
You are a medical student, right?
Yes.
So, if you did not want to become a doctor, what would you become and why?
Apart from being a doctor, that has always been my childhood desire. But I would like to be somebody who molds every other profession. Like a teacher is there behind every person in any profession. A teacher teaches you to become a doctor. A teacher teaches an engineer. A teacher is somebody who shapes everybody's life. You all be taught by a teacher at least at some point of your life. So I think that's a very noble profession, and I think I could change a lot of lives if I could be a teacher. Education is something which is very important. Knowledge is power. Thank you. Thank you. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I am Anushka, my contestant number 54.
Hi Anushka, you're from Calcutta, right?
Yes, ma'am.
So, what do you love about Calcutta?
Well, I think the essence of being in Calcutta begins from the fact that, I don't know whether people call it lazy or not, but I think we are people who live the life to the fullest. I love the early mornings when we just go past Moidan and there are people, elderly people there walking. It's beautiful. The early morning chai, it's beautiful. I think we as Calcuttans, we kind of excel in everything, but we are not that competitive. Let's face it, we have been, there are Bengalis in every profession whatsoever. Whether it is music, whether it's acting, you name it, and there are Bengalis. But we are very grounded, and I don't think there is any particular thing whatsoever, but the fact that I am born as a Bengali, born in the land of Rabindranath Tagore, gives me immense pride. Thank you so much.
Mona Lisa Dash. Mona Lisa.
Yes, ma'am.
Amar question. Akun surrogacy is there, you know, in the society. So, when you are a mother, by the normal way, you kind of tend to put on weight. You have to give 1 year of your life, almost 1 year of your life. Surrogacy-te ei jinish-gulo nei. You don't have to put on weight, you don't change, you don't have to bear the pain, but again you are getting a child. Which one do you think is...
You answered no, why? So when something like this was happening in our college, I thought this was my calling. Maybe I could participate in this and maybe I could do something and prove myself because, like I said in my introduction, I like to do a lot of things.
That was not a question actually. Don't worry, Shomra will be doing that questioning.
Sorry.
Oh, shit. Okay, suppose you go on to win this contest. The question is common to both of y'all, yeah? So, now, both of y'all are medical students, right? Suppose you all go on to win this contest and you become popular in your college and later on maybe somebody like Haruna Chakraborty comes across you and tells you that he wants to cast you in his next film. And then you have your exams around the corner. And something you have been dreaming of for your last 10 or 20 years of your life, of becoming a doctor. And then there is this man who tells you that he's going to make you a heroine and that will make your life, you know, within, overnight, you know. So what would you do actually? Will you grab that opportunity of becoming a heroine and getting your posters, you know, put up all throughout Bengal, or would you like to be a doctor as you had thought? What would you do?
I have always dreamed of being a doctor because my dad is a doctor, so I have grown up watching him save lives for so many years, and he has been my biggest inspiration. So that is something I've always wanted to be from my heart. This is something, like being an actor, I'm not professional, a professional actor, but I can definitely try, but I don't think I'll be very good at that. I'm definitely going to be a good doctor, I can say that with conviction. So definitely I'll choose being a doctor.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I think, as you said, we all wanted to be a doctor, that's the reason we are studying in a medical college. I think there's an example of Manushi Chalhar. She has been doing modeling as well as she is a doctor. So I think I can try both of them if I'm trained as such. So I would go for a break and do the acting stuff and then come back to medical, because helping people is all I wanted to do ever since I was a child.
Okay, thank you.
I forgot her name, sorry.
Nasreena.
Okay.
You are from? Are you a doctor?
No.
You're from?
I'm from SMPAI.
Okay. So what do you do now?
Right now I'm doing SMPAI course.
Okay.
And other than that, I'm not doing anything. I teach children, kids.
Okay. So to you, what is important? Teaching or taking participations in these beauty pageants or going for a film, or what do you think is important in your life?
For me, it was my dream since childhood to become an actor. So definitely I would love to participate in beauty pageants and go for film if opportunity comes. But other than that, in my free time, I would definitely love to teach children.
Thank you. Yeah, the same question applies to you. You being a doctor, and you seem to be very popular here, and I like your personality. See, if you have a situation in front of you, being a future doctor, say some you face a terminally ill patient, you have three options in front of you. Say, what do you want to tell to your patient parties? Like, you know, being a patient party, I often, you know, face such problems. Would you be very frank to them, say, telling them what it is? Number two, counsel them about the disease? Or number three, just ignore the disease and tell them everything will be fine at the end of the road? So what would be your choice?
Thank you so much, ma'am. I think this question is something which the answer of which I came across a few days before in one of the CMEs, which was conducted by a doctor. And I think being a doctor, apart from the skills that you develop, the speaking skill is also of utmost importance. So when a person, the patient party especially, when they approach us, I'm sure they have no clue about what the disease is and they're extremely worried. So instead of actually telling them what exactly has happened, which I think for a layman would be difficult for them to understand, and also giving them false hopes, jo shock theek ho jabe, rather than that, I think it's always better to say that we'll give our best. We are also human beings, but we'll keep no stone unturned to make your patient be in the best of his spirits. Thank you.
ভদ্রলোক সারাদিন ধরে একই গন্ধ ধরে ঘুরে ফেরে বেড়াচ্ছে। পরে বুঝতে পারল তার মেয়ের ছবিতে একটা মালা ছিল, সে মালাটা পরে শুকিয়ে গেলে গন্ধ বেরিয়েছে। তো সেই গন্ধটাই তাকে হন্ট করছিল সারাদিন। ও মিসেসকে বলল আজ প্রতিদিনই মালা দিও নিজের মেয়ে। সেকেন্ড, শ্মশান থেকে শুরু, মানে ছবিটা শুরুই করেছে, ছবি ক্লাইম্যাক্স থেকে ছবি যখন শেষ হয়েছে তখন এন্ড। এটা দারুণ ভাবনা। আমি এরকম একটা ছবি, আমাদের রিসেন্ট ফিল্ম ফেস্টিভ্যাল হচ্ছে, ওখানে হবে 10 নভেম্বর, সেখানে আমরা সিলেকশন কমিটিতে আছি। ওখানে একটা ছবি দেখলাম, 3 ঘন্টার ছবি, ছবি শেষটা প্রথম, শেষ থেকে শুরুতে এগিয়ে ছবি এন্ড হলো। অসাধারণ কনসেপ্ট, শ্মশান থেকে শুরু। থার্ড, 2 মিনিটের একটা ছবি পড়েছে, খুব ইন্টারেস্টিং। একজন রাইটার, সে লেখার চেষ্টা করছে, সে কবিতা হোক গল্প হোক পাচ্ছে না, আর কাগজগুলো ছিঁড়ে ছিঁড়ে ফেলে দিচ্ছে, এই কাগজটা কথা বলছে, তার উপর ছবি 2 মিনিটের। ফোর্থ, থ্যাংক ইউ। এবার সোহম,
থ্যাংক ইউ। প্রথমে সকলকে গুড ইভিনিং, আমি কৃতজ্ঞতা জানাবো, ধন্যবাদ জানাবো আজকে যারা এখানকার প্রত্যেক সদস্য, প্রত্যেক হোস্ট যারা রয়েছে, তারা এত সুন্দর একটা মঞ্চ আমাকে এরকমভাবে উপহার দিয়েছে, তাদেরকে অবশ্যই আমার কৃতজ্ঞতা, ধন্যবাদ। এবং সর্বোপরি আমি চাই আগে এই মানুষটার জন্য একটা জোরে হাত তালি, কারণ উনি যে বলে গেলেন যে বউবাজার থেকে হাঁটতে হাঁটতে এসেছেন, এই মানুষটার থেকে আমরা শিখেছি ডিসিপ্লিন কাকে বলে, কমিটমেন্টের দাম কাকে বলে। কারণ বিশ্বাস করবেন না হয়তো আপনারা শোনার পর, কারণ এই মানুষটার বুকে কিন্তু পেসমেকার বসানো, কিন্তু যেহেতু উনি কমিটমেন্টটা করেছেন তাই বউবাজার থেকে হেঁটে হেঁটে এসছে সব ঝামেলার পরে। তো আমার সেটাই বলবো, ধন্যবাদ যে এই মানুষের হাত ধরে আমার ইন্ডাস্ট্রিতে পদার্পণ, যখন 3 বছর বয়স তাই এদের কোনো মিটিং বড় হয়েছি, এখন খাওয়াটা বদলে গেছে। তো এটাই বলবো, তা খুব ভালো লাগছে আজকের দিনটা, আমরা প্রথমবার এরকমভাবে দেখছি যে ডাক্তারদের একটা অন্য রূপ, তাদের মধ্যে শিল্পী রয়েছে, তাদের মধ্যে সেই আনন্দটা রয়েছে, এবং তারা এইভাবে একটা দিন আমাদের সকলকে উপহার দেবে এটা সত্যি ভাবতে পারছি না। এসেছি যখন নিজে দেখছি, প্রত্যক্ষ করছি, খুব ভালো লাগছে। তো ডাক্তারি পাশেপাশেও যে আরও অনেক রকম অভিনয় থেকে শুরু করে যার যার যা যা পছন্দ সেই দিকগুলো আপনারা চেষ্টা করুন এক্সপ্লোর করার জন্য। সবসময় হরমামু বা যারা আরও সিনিয়র্সরা রয়েছেন ইন্ডাস্ট্রি, সবসময় আপনাদের পাশে থাকবে। কিন্তু একটা বিশেষ করে আরও যেটা বলতে চাই, যেটা অনুরোধ, সেটা হচ্ছে আপনারা শুধুমাত্র আমাদের ভরসা না, আপনাদের ওপর পুরোপুরি আমরা পুরোপুরি জীবনটা চলছে। কারণ আজকে আপনারা যে জায়গায় রয়েছেন, ভগবানের আশীর্বাদে আগামী দিন আরও উপরে যাবেন, আপনাদের জন্য আমরা গর্বিত ফিল করবো, পুরো বিশ্ব গর্বিত ফিল করবে। কিন্তু এইটুকু আমার অনুরোধ, সাধারণ নাগরিক হিসাবে, মানে বেশ 10 জনের মধ্যেও তো 1-2 জন এক্সেপশন থাকে, হয়তো তাদের ক্ষেত্রেই বলা, প্লিজ যেখানেই যান না কেন মানবিকতার বোধটা হারাবেন না। কারণ এই সমস্ত কলেজে যারা আসে, এই হসপিটালে যারা আসে, হয়তো অনেকের সুপারিশ থাকে, কিন্তু ম্যাক্সিমাম মানুষ যারা আসে তাদের সুপারিশটা থাকে না। কাইন্ডলি তাদেরকে যদি একটুখানি মানবিকতার সহিত দেখেন, যদি ওই ফর্ম ভরা থেকে শুরু করে, টাকা জমা দেওয়া থেকে শুরু করে, এই ফর্মালিটিসগুলো বাদ দিয়ে যদি একটা মানুষ হিসেবে মানুষের পাশে থাকতে পারি, এর থেকে বড় পাওনা আর কিছু হয় না। কারণ আপনাদের সবসময় সহযোগিতা আমরা চাই এবং পেয়ে এসেছি, আগামী দিনেও চাই। ধন্যবাদ, সকলে ভালো থাকবেন, থ্যাংক ইউ সো মাচ।
Faces, you would understand why I am fumbling so much while announcing the results, because internally I am probably the happiest right now, because after so many months of hard work and so much of efforts put into this event, the results are something that are really overwhelming me. So second runner up, contestant number 54, please come up on stage.
Thank you.
Ghosh and the contestants both for the invitation. Because we have a plethora of gifts and prizes to give them. Now announcing the first runner-up, contestant 69. And finally, the winner of Miss Kolkata Rhapsody 2018, which is Miss Kolkata Rhapsody 2018, is contestant number 67. Mr. Pintu Agarwal, to crown our three winners. Thank you so much, judges.
Hello, friends. I hope it's a lovely evening. Just few days back, two of the young doctors walked into my showroom at close to 9 o'clock in the evening. And they said, okay, can you just help us to get associated? I said, it's a privilege for us. Can we know what exactly are we looking forward to? They said, we are looking forward for the crowning party. Right? Believe me, friends, it's an honor and a privilege for me and my company to be associated with such a lovely, lovely, lovely evening. You budding doctors, I have seen my family is full of doctors. There are a few things I will announce. I will take 2 minutes of your time, right? And that's going to be a learning lesson because I have learned a lot in my life. I think you guys should do that. First thing, you guys might be starting earning a lot of money in a few years down the line. Please take two cues from it. Please try to save 20% of that saving. 20% of that saving should always be there because what I perceive, India is missing out on the entrepreneurs. In next 20 or let's say 10 to 12 years, we will find there are no entrepreneurs left out. We will just be working for somebody else. So with your own saved money in 10 years or the 15 years, right, you can open up your own hospitals. You can open up your own clinic. That's one. It's a privilege if you can guys get into an entrepreneur. Second is, we have 4 hospitals in Miami, USA. Right, my younger brother is a doctor. I have seen the effort, the hard work they have put in. My his wife is an ophthalmologist. Right, so if any way Panna Diamond World or myself can get help you to get connected to USA for your budding carriers, we would be privileged to do that. The third is that we want to be always associated with doctors, right, today, tomorrow and the years to come. So we will be issuing any doctors, like if anyone has a, you know, has a knack of wearing the jewelry, please do come to our showroom. Just with the help of your iCard, we will give you a special discount, which we normally give it only during the occasion time. You will be privileged to get it throughout the year. Thank you so much.
Sir, I would now like to request you to crown our winners. So now crowning our second runner-up. Second runner-up is Anushka Mitra.
Next, moving on to the first runner-up. The first runner-up, Momita Pal. And now, Miss Kolkata Rhapsody 2018.
What's that?